Hello guys, we are back with our next tutorial. In this tutorial, let us go through multi-level queue scheduling. So till now, we gone through FCFS, SJF, shortest remaining time first, round robin and priority. So we have gone through five different types of schedulings on which the problems can be asked. Basically on this multi-level queue and multi-level feedback queue, the problematic questions are not in our syllabus and they will not be asking these guys because these are... There are no problems basically on these things. Okay, so basically we'll be going through the basic theory of these things. Okay, so multi-level queue scheduling. So from the name itself we can say there are multiple queues. So there will be multiple number of queues. Each queue may have different algorithm. So basically previously we used to use round robin or SJF or FCFS. But here each level of queue we can give different algorithms. So the high priority ones are nothing but the system processes, right? They are given with round robin. Similarly, medium priority are interactive processes. Those are given with shortest job first. And the low priority are batch processes. They are given FCFS. So we can give different things. Guys, these are not fixed. You can write anything in an example. It's fine. So according to this priority, there is priority of the processes. They are placed in different queues. See, if high priority will be placing here, if it is low priority here, mediumly priority here, like that we can place according to the requirement. So we will categorize them. So, but here there is a problem, guys. So basically if there are only high priority jobs coming, there are no medium or long, then what will be the situation? They'll be trying to filling here and this only will be running. So this is not efficient, right? Yes. Yes. And even there is a possibility of starvation also in this situation. Fine. Okay. So I hope everyone got a small idea. So in the next tutorial, we'll be going through multi-level feedback queue. So let us meet in the next tutorial. Thank you. Thanks for watching.